SL girls action. Guilford beats East Haven despite the cheerleaders' best effort. Good job there. Guilford on the break. Cameron Craig up ahead to Meredith Shank. And Guilford Indians are up. The Easties got off to a cold start shooting. Tori Carlson to Kylie Schlottman for two. But too much Guilford tonight. Craig with the jumper. Indians win a final score 50-39.